Hello everyone, my name is Cammy and welcome back to my channel, Key to Disney. Today we have an unboxing of some Disney Doorables, and these ones are the Series 5 Disney Doorables. So in this pack of Doorables, you can either get 5, 6, or 7, and I actually have a good chunk of these. So I'm expecting doubles, and these are actually like really hard to come by in my area. Like, I don't know why, but I can never find them. And I try not to take a bunch of them because like they're for the kids, obviously. So I only get like one pack every time I see them. So we'll see if we either have 5, 6, or 7. I know I definitely need Maleficent. That would be cool. Pascal or Drizella would be cool. And I think I need Mickey Mouse. I think I have Minnie Mouse already, but here are some of the options that you can get. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this one's, it says multi-peak. So I think when I open these, you can tell how many are in there. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I actually got 7. This is my first time getting 7 in one of these, which is pretty cool. So they either say peel, pull, or open. Okay, so let's open the first door. I'm going to open this guy over here. Let's start the peel and you guys can see it first. Oh, it's a mystery bag. Okay. Wonder who we're gonna get. Oh, I got, oh god, I gotta check. Flora. I don't have Flora, but here she is. She is super cute. I'm pretty sure she's from Sleeping Beauty. I could be wrong. Okay, so we still have 6 more doors. So I'm gonna pull open this other peel one right here, and I'll let you guys see first. Oh, and it's another blind bag. Some of these are blind and then some of these aren't, and you can see right in them. Let's see. Oh my god, I don't have Ham either. Yeah, I don't have Ham either. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting because I have like a bunch of them. So here is Ham, and I believe he's a common one because he's white. Yes, he is common, and so is Flora. Okay, so we have 5 more doors. Let's do this one right here. I think this one's a bag too. Yep, a blind bag. Let's see who we're gonna get. And this one, oh my god, Maui. He is so adorable. Again, not another double, and I'm so happy because I do have like more than half of them. And here he is. And Maui is a rare character. So far we're doing pretty good. No doubles yet. Maybe we can have no doubles completely. This would be so fun. Okay, so we have 4 more doors. Let's do this one up here. Let's just pull. Another mystery bag. Maybe this, they're all mystery bags. I've gotten ones that where some of them have had clear bags in them. Okay, so I actually have 3 of these. 3 of Cinderella's. So I'll be giving this to someone in my house. But here she is, and she has a common one, clearly. We still have 3 more, so hopefully we don't get any more doubles. I mean, I'm sure we will, but so I'm gonna open this door down here. And it is another blind bag. Let's see. I don't think I have Rapunzel. I have Rapunzel with her like cut hair. So like Princess Rapunzel, I think they call her. And she is an ultra rare. And I think this is my first ultra rare that I've gotten. She's super adorable. And she's got the little frying pan. We have 2 more doors. Put this one down here. Oh, this one's a blind bag too. Maybe they're all blind bags. I swear I've gotten ones that were clear on the inside. And I don't believe I have Duchess. I don't think so. She is rare. And I don't think I have her. So it's pretty cute. Here she is. And she's got like sparkly eyes. And now we're going to move on to the last one. This is a pretty good box. Like, I only had one double. Okay, last one, another mystery bag. So they must be all mystery bags. Okay, I'm hoping for my last one that I get Clarabelle Cow. She is ultra rare. It'd be so fun. Oh, I got Mickey. And I don't have Mickey. So here they are. So far, I only got one double for this unboxing. So I will say it's a pretty successful Disney Doorable unboxing video. Again, this is Series 5. And if you collect Disney Doorables, let me know in the comments below. This is actually the first set that I've been able to get my hands on. Like, the previous series have been so hard to find, like, when I tried looking, like, when they came out. But I'm so happy that these are more available and I'm actually able to get them. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more of these. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.